The really wonderful thing about inventing is that inventing is universal. Anyone can be an inventor, but it's really wonderful for us to know that we can offer this Camp Invention experience to the ASL community so they can be a part of it too.
The students are essentially functioning in the exact same manner that they would at any other Camp Invention. They're doing the same type of inventions and activities. The one difference here is that there are deaf children involved, and you know, now they get to see themselves like scientists. So deaf students can come here. We have deaf people that come and do presentations, and the children can look up to them and see that they can achieve the same things as anyone else. Well, many things are happening in the world. You know, there's some bad things are happening, and so in this case, it's the kids to have an opportunity to change the world, and how they can hopefully develop and grow and influence the world.
When I was growing up, you know, there was not as many opportunities for kids who were deaf or hard of hearing to be involved in something like this and to meet lots of other deaf and hard of hearing kids and do the same thing. So I think that, you know, this is great that not only are they doing scientific things, but they're also making friendships that might last them forever. They're part of a community here too. And that was definitely one thing I never had when I was growing up. I didn't have a deaf or hard of hearing community. So I always looked at myself as kind of the odd person out. To see what kids, deaf and hard of hearing kids, have the opportunities today, it just makes me happy.